by WVP stars Brady Williams, executive chef at Candlefish down in Seattle. Finishing the albacore dish that we do. So this is albacore from Oregon that we really quickly smoke over hay for about 30 seconds. And then just keep it fresh and cold and slice it to order and do a sashimi style dish. We season it with a little fleur de sel.
Yeah.
A little good olive oil. Lemon juice, just to cut the fat a little bit. And these are some watermelon radishes that are just very lightly as well.
Alright.
So we have a couple that have already been done right here.
Medium rare now, though.
Yeah. We finish it with a salsa made from shiso.
Pick up a canless salad, please.
Salad.
We have foie gras and a tartare coming, great.
And that is our albacore dish for our tasting menu.